that person who, when they walk into a room, it feels like sunshine. Everything stops. At the end of today's episode, that person will be you, because yours truly will be giving you 5 tips on how to get there. Number 1, smile. For instance, when you meet somebody new and they tell you their name, whilst you're repeating their name back to them, smile at them. That feeling that you leave them with lasts for like ever. And number 2, show interest in what people are actually saying to you. This was a very big one for me because I always listened to respond instead of listen to understand. And people know when you're listening to respond and when you're listening to understand. And number 3, the best way to have presence is to be present. I hope you're liking these videos so far. If you are, like, subscribe, comment and share, because you know what they say, sharing is caring. Or is it caring is sharing? Sharing is caring. Oops, back to point number 3. How I make sure I have presence when I walk into a room is I put my phone away. Nobody ever remembers someone who's scrolling through their phone whilst they're talking to them. And finally, confidence is key. People are not born confident. Confidence is a science that you need to learn, and I'm going to share some tips with you on how to work on your confidence. Number 1, dress comfortably. When you're comfortable, you are confident. For instance, I get asked a lot, especially at church, Makosi, why do you like wearing t-shirts, jeans and trainers to church? And I'm like, I'm comfortable in these. And the more comfortable I am, the more confident I am. Another key to confidence is talk yourself up. I speak to a lot of conferences across the globe, especially on the continent of Africa. And I do get nervous. I get so nervous, especially before I speak. But what I do is I talk myself up. I stand in front of a mirror. I say, Makosi, you can do this. Makosi, you are enough. Makosi, you're the man. Talk yourself up. And finally, music. There's something about music that gets us into the mood. Let me stick to the hustle music for me. It's 50 Cent. When I play 50 Cent, even before I run, I feel something in me saying to me, I can conquer. I'm already at the top of a mountain when I hear him pumping. Go, 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 shawty.
It's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip a Bacardi like it's your birthday.
So those are my 5 tips of how to have presence anywhere you go. Comment below, like, subscribe, and share it with those you like. Until next time, take care of yourself and take care of each other. Mwah.